Hey GeoSnappers, did you know that in ArcGIS Pro 3.4, you can now set the class visibility in the Symbology pane? This is a brand new feature that I'll demonstrate today. Let's dive in. Here I have a polygon feature class of building data in Canmore, Alberta. I want to change the symbology of these buildings to unique values so that I can visualize the different building types. I'm going to use the building class field to see the building types. For my specific project, I'm only interested in seeing commercial buildings, so I want to filter out all of the other buildings in this dataset. Instead of creating a definition query on the feature class or exporting only the commercial buildings, I now have a quick option to display specific symbol classes. You'll notice on the left-hand side of the classes section in the symbology pane, there are checkboxes to turn on and off some of the classes. I'm going to turn off all of the classes by selecting this button, and then I'm just going to turn on the commercial class. We also have the option to turn on and off the symbol classes in the contents pane. If you select more, then use the contents pane for class visibility, you will see the same buttons to toggle on or off the class visibility. And there you have it, folks, a little tip to help your GIS workflows.